Okay, I keep getting asked how I do my hair for practice and how it stays in a cap. So I wanted to show you a little tutorial of my low bun. So first you wrap it like this, and then you twirl the hair around the part you already tied. So then you close that up. This is so hard to explain. Just like watch the video. And then make sure it's a low bun, because if you're a diver and you're doing lots of flips, you don't have goggles to keep it in. So if it's too high, it'll just fall out. And yeah, that's the final look. Now you look like a Smurf with a really strange bunion out of your head. And then you do your dives and hopefully it stays on. But I love you so much. Mwah.